Good morning, everybody out there in Facebook land, and welcome to 6,000 Steps by 6 a.m. Go ahead and get your Fitbits going here and get ready to get in your steps for the morning, for the day. Let's stretch it out nice and tall. Get those bodies moving, move it back and forth. We got Maria Bartiromo on here. Looks like oil futures are up, Dow futures are up 52, S&P futures are up 5.25, NASDAQ futures are up 13.70 here at 6 a.m. East Coast time. Stretch it out back and forth. We're gonna get our 6,000 steps in by 6 a.m. First things first, let's march it out here. March it out, let's get it going. 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. This is 6000by6.com, brought to you by Going Fit, bitbybit.com. Big day yesterday for Going Fit, bitbybit.com. Louis Yestros, congratulations. You were the first winner of our Alta HR Fitbit. Go ahead and send us your address, Louis, and we'll be sending that Alta HR brand new Fitbit out to you right away today. Also, for the rest of you, if you want to win a brand new Fitbit, I believe this month we're giving away a Charge HR. So please go out to goingfitbitbybit.com, and you could win a Charge HR. All you have to do is register at our website, goingfitbitbybit.com, and join us for one of our online meetups that are held in the evening, either at 6 p.m. Eastern Time or at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. Join us for one of those online meetups and just register at our website, which just means you're giving us your name and your email address. And then I choose from that list at the end of the month, and we give away that Fitbit. So we'd love to have you there. Okay, let's run in place. Run in place, there you go, that's it, run in place. Run in place, there you go, that's it, run in place. We're gonna start out with some knee claps, all right, knee claps. We're getting in our 6,000 by 6. Oh, so glad to be alive, so glad to see y'all there. This is January 3rd, a Wednesday, over the hump day. Over the hump day, we're gonna make it all happen today. Yes, we are, ladies and gentlemen, yes we are. All right, count it down, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Clap that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, going up to the 20, that's it, 15, going, there you go, and 19, and 20, that's it, rest in place, rest in place. Be sure you got your water here, okay, everybody should be carrying around 2 liters of water with them all day. Make sure you try and suck down at least 2, if not 4 of those every day, all right? Drinking that water increases your metabolism throughout the day, helps you have some good, healthy living, keeps a whole metabolism going. Last night at 8 p.m. Eastern Time on our online meetup, we talked about 2 different kinds of eating. We talked about metabolic hunger. We talked about hedonic hunger, both very important kinds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stepping it back, there we go. Stepping it back, stepping it back. That's it, step it back. That's what we're gonna do, step it back. Step it back, that's it, that's what we're doing, stepping it back. Give me 8 more, there you go. That's it now, that's it, step it back. That's it, get that blood flowing, step it back. Good job out there, everybody. Step it back, give me 5 more. There you go, that's it. 2 more, there you go. And last one, rest in place, rest in place, rest in place. Glad to hear it. Okay, on this next one, what we're gonna do is we're gonna squat and step over. Up, squat and step over, up. I'll show you what it looks like, okay? It's a squat, step over, up, squat, step over, up. Okay, it's a little bit of a new one, all right? A little bit of a new one, here we go. Our arms are gonna be out to the side while we do it. Okay, here we do it. And then we'll do a rest in place, followed by jumping jack. Come on now, get those steps in, pump those arms. Here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. arms out to the side, squat, step over, one, up, squat, step over, one, up, good job, squat, step over, one, up, good job, squat, step over, one, up, come on, keep going, squat, step over, one, up, good job, squat, step over, one, up, good job, squat, step over, one, up, give me two more, squat, step over, one, up, last one, squat, step over, one, up, good job. That's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Good job. Good job. This next one up, we're going to do a modified burpee. We're going to go down, up with our arm, burpee, over, back up, down, up with our other arm, burpee, modified and up, okay? That's what we're going to do. Come on now. Keep pumping those arms. Rest in place. Keep pumping those arms. Five, four, three, two, and one. Down, out, up. That's it. In, up. Good job. Down, out, up. Good job. In, up. That's it. Keep going. Down, out, up. That's it. In, up. Down, out. That's up. In, up. That's right. Down, two more. Up, in. That's right. Up. That's it. Last one. Down. Up, that's it. Up, that's right. Good job on those. Good job on those modified burpees. Feeling that heart rate going. Feeling that heart rate pumping. Way to be, guys. Way to be. All right, next up, we're going to do some regular jumping jacks. Regular little jumping jacks as we go, okay? Regular little jumping jacks. We're going to follow those with some lunges, okay? Follow that with lunges, okay? Here we go for the regular jumping jacks. Here we are. In five, four, three, two, and one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Great work out there. Great work out there. Awesome job, everybody, this morning. Awesome job. All right, next up, we're gonna do some lunges. Next up, some nice straight out lunges. Okay, just lunge deep, arms up high. Okay, we'll follow that with some windmills, okay? We'll follow that with some windmills. Okay, let's get it now. Five, four, three, two, and one. Lunge forward, arms up high. Good job. Lunge forward, arms up high. Good job. Lunge forward, arms up high. Great work. Lunge forward, arms up high. Way to go. Lunge forward, arms up high. Good work. Lunge forward, arms up high. Way to be. Lunge forward, arms up high. Keep it going. Lunge forward, arms up high. Two more. Lunge forward, arms up high. Way to be. Last one. Lunge forward, arms up high. Good work, folks. Good work. Good work. Okay. Next up, windmills, followed by some high knees. Windmills, followed by some high knees. Okay. Here we go. Getting it out in the middle a little bit. Okay. Five, four, three, two, one. Step it to the right. That's it. Up, middle, step it to this way. Up, that's it. Step it out. That's it. Make those big stretches. Step it out. Up. There you go. Way to be. Step it up and out. That's good. Step it up and out. Get your 6,000 by 6 in, folks. Step it up and out. That's how it be. Step it up and out. We'll be working it. Step it up and out. Good. Step it up and out. Step it up and out. Two more. Step it up and out. Stretch out that whole body. Step it up and out. Nice work. Nice work. Run it in place. Run it in place. Okay, work it out in place. There you go. There you go. Now, we're going to do some high knees. High knees are going to come next, okay? We're not going to hold them this time. Just nice high knees as we go, okay? We're going to do them in five, four, three, two, and one. Step them up. High knees. There you go. Get those knees up nice and high. That's it. Keep working it out. High knee. High knee. That's it. Work it out. Keep it going. Six more seconds. That's it. Four more. Good job. Two more. Way to be. And that's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. Okay. We're going to do modified jack. We want to focus on the bottom part of our bodies. But then out in. Out in. Out in. Tops of our bodies. Just going to be going like this. Back and forth. Back and forth. Back and forth. Okay? And we're going to follow that by the high knees where we stop. One, two, three, four, five. Okay? So, here comes our modified jack. Out and in. Okay? Five, four, three, two, and one. One, two. Here we go. Here we go. Going all the way up to 20. There we go. That's 10. Keep working it. That's it. That's it. Keep it going. And 20. Way to go. Rest it out now. Rest it out now. Rest it out now. Doing a great job. Doing a great job. Keep up the good work. Keep up the good work. Keep resting in place. Keep resting in place. Move those feet body, rest in place. Move those feet body, rest in place. We're gonna go five, four, three, two, and one. Here we go, high knee while we stop. One, two, three, four, five. That's it, one, two, four, five, hold it. One, two, three, four, five, hold it. One, two, three, five, hold it. One, two, three, five, hold it. One, two, three, or five, hold it. One, two, three, four, five, hold it. Last one. One, two, three, five, hold it. Last one. That's it. Step in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Next up, we're going to do kicks. All the way out, right? Hold our arms all the way out. And we're going to do some kicks, okay? Some kicks all the way out, okay? Kicks all the way out. Guys are doing such a good job here. Okay, here we go with our kicks. All the way out, 6 seconds. Here you go, four, and two, and one. Here we go. And kick, that's good, kick. That's good, kick. Way to go, kick. That's it, kick. Good job, kick. That's it, kick it out. Kick it out. Kick it out. Nice. It's gonna be a great Wednesday. A great over the hump day. You guys are going to be doing a great job today. Kids going off to school. Everybody going off to work. Everybody doing great in class. In school today. Four, three, two, one. One last one. There you go. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Good job. We're going to do one more set of modified jacks. Okay, one more set of modified jacks. Okay, one more set of modified jacks. Okay, here we go. The modified jacks. Everybody got their flippers on? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Good job. Rest in place. Rest in place. Okay, we're going to do one set of burpees. We're going to follow that by a little water break, okay? One set of burpees. We'll follow that by a little water break, all right? Here we go. Just resting down from 7 seconds. There we go. Down to 5 seconds. There we go. Four, three, two, and one. Regular burpees. And that's one. And that's two. And that's three. And that's four. And that's five. And that's six. And that's seven. 7. And that's 8. And that's 9. And that's 10. Here you go. Rest in place. Rest in place. Go get your water break, all right? Go get yourself a water break. Go get your water break. I got good news for you. Good news for you. You are 2,000 steps done with your 6,000 step challenge. 1/3 of the way to go. If you can, keep resting in place. Keep resting in place. Keep resting in place. Get your water challenge in. Get your water challenge in. Keep resting in place. Keep resting in place. Great work, everybody. Great work. Finish up those water breaks. Finish up those water breaks and come back to me. We're gonna do the windmills, all right? We're gonna do the windmills, followed by claps, all right? Keep resting in place. I'm gonna do 12 nice windmills. Here we go. 12 nice windmills. Step it out, down, up, down. That's it. Up, down, up. There we go, down, there we go. Down, up, down. That's 5. We're just going to 12. Up, down, up. There we go. There we are. Down, up. That's 9. Here we go. Up, down, up. One more. Up, down, up. Way to go. Nice windmills out there. Nice windmills. Okay. Next up, we're going to clap under our knees. Clap in place, okay? Clap under our knees. Nice clap in place, okay? You're over 2,000 steps now, okay? We're just going to 6,000. Takes about 40, 45 minutes. We should be done by 6:45. No problem this morning, okay? This is 6000by6.com. Brought to you by Going Fit, abitbybit.com, okay? We guarantee you 28 pounds lost, 28 days, 28 bucks, no problem. All right, we're gonna clap it out in 3, 2, 1, knee up. There you go. Knee up. Get it up there. That's it. Way to be. That's it. Way to be. Keep it up now. That's it. Get those knees up. That's it. Next up, we're going to step it out for some hallelujahs, all right? Hallelujahs are coming up next. That's it. Step it up. Give me 5 more. That's it. 3 more. That's it. Last one. Nice work. Rest in place. Rest in place. For all you doing Fitbit challenges out there, log in with me out there. Log in with me. Out on Fitbit, I'm either Bill at goingfitbitbybit.com or I'm WC McDade at hotmail.com. One or the other. You can always send me an email too. Happy to answer any questions that you have, or if you got suggestions for me for our little workouts in the morning or anything else, I'm happy to take them. Happy to take them. Okay. What did I say we were doing next again? I can't even remember. I forget all the time. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I'll tell you what we will do. We're going to do some, we'll do the squat steps. All right, squat steps. Arms out to the side. Squat. Step over. Good. 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 Squat. Step over, good. Squat. Step over, good. Squat. Step over, good. Squat. Step over, good. Give me 2 more. Squat. Step over, good. Good. Last one. Squat. Step over, good. That's it. Burn those calories. Burn those calories. That's it. That's it. Jog it out in place. Jog it out in place. Next up, we're going to do some side kicks. Side to side kicks, okay? Side to side kicks. And we'll follow those with some regular jacks. All right, regular jumping jacks, okay? We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Side to side kicks. Side kick, 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 side kick. That's it, keep going. Side kick, side kick, side kick, side kick, side kick, side kick, side kick. Side kick, one more set, side kick, 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 and side kick. Good, rest in place. Rest in place, there you go. There you go, rest in place. Nice work, nice work. All right, now we're gonna do some jacks. Now we're gonna be doing these 6000x6.com. We're trying to do them every morning, weekdays, 6 a.m., Monday through Friday. The only reason for that, can't do them Saturday and Sunday. Coaching some great kids playing some hockey. All right, you can always catch them, I believe, out on Live Barn most of the time. All right, here we go. Jumping jacks. You ready for your jumping jacks? Let's do 25 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Way to go. Way to go. Run in place. Rest in place. Way to go. You guys are doing a great job. Keep up the good work. Rest in place. Rest in place. Way to go. Rest in place. We're going to do some forward kicks next. Forward kicks next. And then we'll do some regular burpees, all right? Regular burpees. Then forward kicks and regular burpees. Okay, we're resting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kick it out. That's it. Kick it out. Kick it out. That's it. Kick it out. Kick it out. That's it. Kick it out. Kick it out. 6, 7. We're going to do 20. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Great work. Great work. Rest in place. Rest in place. That's great work. We're going to follow that with a nice burpee, nice regular burpee, and then we're going to go to a modified jack. Burpee followed by a modified jack. We're going to follow that with a goal-setting sprint. A goal-setting sprint in place. So get your goal in mind for the day. Hopefully those of you yesterday thought of your goals, you met every one of them, all right? 5, 4, down to the burpee. 1, 0, 10 burpees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one. Good job. Great work out there. You guys are doing such good work out there. Such good work. Such good work. All right. All right. Modified sprint now. Modified sprint on this next one, okay? What we're doing is we're sprinting in place. I call it the goal sprint. Y'all are going to think of your goal for the day. Think of what you really want today. What you're really going to accomplish. If you don't have a goal, just visualize peace. Visualize everybody else come together in perfect harmony. All right? Let's do it now. You're leaving the 6,000 by 6. You got your 6,000 steps in. It was a beautiful thing. Swing those arms. You got showered. You look fabulous today. You left. You're getting all your work done easier and earlier than you ever have. Pick up your pace. Things are going great for you today. Things are going great for your family, for your friends, for your loved ones, for your children, for your significant others, for your mailman. You have a fantastic lunch. You're having a great food day. You feel thinner than you ever have. You feel happier than you ever have. Things are going great for you after lunch. You don't have any fatigue. You go take a long walk. Your feet are moving faster and faster. While your afternoon snack goes great. Dinner is a breeze. You're enjoying the company of everybody around you. People are telling you how great you look today. You come home, everything is where it should be. You have the best evening of your life with your family and friends. And then everything falls into place for the night, and you have one of the best evenings of your life. Sprint it out. Sprint it out. Sprint it out. Move those arms nice. Go, give me 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Way to go. That's how your day's gonna go. God bless you. God bless you. Give it 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, one. Get a water break, you're more than halfway there. You got 3,200 steps in. 3,200 steps already. Way to go, everybody out there. You're 3,200 steps in. Excuse me. 3,200 steps in. Way to go. I know what I forgot to do. The hallelujahs. Let's go get some hallelujahs in. Come on back from your quick water break. You all look great out there. Come on back from that quick water break. Here we go. I'll give you 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here's what they look like. It's a step back. Hallelujah. A step back. Hallelujah. There you go. Wake all those kids up with hallelujah. There you go. Wake the husband and wife up with hallelujah. There you go. Hallelujah. Time to get out of bed. Hallelujah. That's it. Let's go make some money. Let's go make some happiness. Hallelujah. There we go. Hallelujah. Everybody's going to have a great day. Hallelujah. You know what I've learned in life? Things all happen for a reason. People say they get upset and they lose a job. You got to read more Carl Jung. Carl Jung said, show me a man who just got a job. And I'll say, I'm sorry to hear that. Show me a man who just lost his job. And I'll say, it's time to celebrate. Hallelujah. There's got to be a reason for everything, right? All right. Give me 3 more hallelujahs. 3. All right. 2 and 1. That's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. All right. Next up, we're going to do some high knees. High knees are going to be next up. Okay. Except, we're going to do butt kicks. Butt kickers. Butt kickers are next up. Heels to butt. Butt kickers. All right. Butt kickers. All right. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, get those heels up. Get those heels up. Here's the butt kickers. Get those heels up. Pump those arms. That's it. Get those heels up to your butt cheeks. That's it. Get those butt kickers up. That's it. Come on now. Those butt kickers up. Give me 5. That's it. 4. Count of 3. Count of 2. Count of 1. Good job with your butt kickers. All right, rest in place. Modified jacks are next. Rest in place. Modified jacks are next. Rest in place, all right? Modified jacks coming up next. Okay, modified jacks. Here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Nice work. Rest in place. Rest in place. Move those arms. Rest in place. Move those arms. Rest in place. That's it. Move those arms. Rest in place. Move those arms. Rest in place. That's it. That's it. Rest in place. Move those arms. Okay, we're going to do the high knees with a stop next. High knees with a stop next. We're going to try and do 7 of them, all right? High knees with a rest, right? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? Back and forth, okay? Here we go. We're going to do them in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, good. 1, 2, 3, 5, good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, keep holding it. 1, 2, 3, 5, that's it, keep it up. 1, 2, 3, 5, last one, that's it. Way to go, way to go. Rest in place, rest in place. Rest in place. Now we'll do some windmills. We'll do, you know what? We're going to do a windmill with a twist and then down. Windmill with a twist and then down. All right? Twist and then down. Get those backs twisted out just a little bit, okay? So, we'll do that on 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Looks like this. Step, twist, down. That's That's it, bring it back together. Step, twist, down. That's it, bring it back together. Step, twist, down, bring it back together. Step, twist, down, bring it back together. That's it, step, twist, down, bring it back together. Step, twist, down, bring it back together. Three more. Step, twist, down, bring it back together. And step, twist, down, bring it back together. And step, twist, down, bring it back together. Good job, rest in place. Rest in place, rest in place. Guess what? Got some great news for you. It's time for your very last water break. Very last water break, you got 4,000 steps in. We only have 2,000 steps to go. How freaking great is that, right? Give me a hallelujah, give me an amen. 2,000 steps to go today, and that's it. Way to be team out there. Get your quick water break. Don't be long, don't be long. Only 9 to 14 minutes to go. We got 4,000 steps in, just 2,000 steps to go. We're gonna get started back up with some lunges, okay? Start it back up with some lunges. All right, that's what we're gonna start it back out with. Okay, come on back from those water breaks, right? Come back from those water breaks. All right, 7 seconds. Finish drinking up, that's it. 5 seconds, there you go. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Way to work it, way to work it. We'll start with these lunges. Let's get them in, let's get them in. Here we go. And lunge, good. That's it, another leg, lunge, good. That's it, switch it up, lunge, good. Way to be, switch it up, lunge, good. Way to do it, switch it up, lunge, good job. Way to be, switch it up, lunge, that's it. Way to do it, switch it up, lunge, that's it, good job. Lunge, that's it, keep it going, lunge, that's it. Keep it up, lunge, that's it, keep your form, lunge, that's it. Keep it going, 3 more. Lunge, that's it. 2 more. Lunge, that's it. Dig it down, last one. Lunge, that's it. Way to work it out. Come on now. Rest in place. Rest in place. There you go, rest in place. Rest in place. You got it, rest in place. Rest in place. Let's do some knee claps, okay? Let's do some knee claps here, okay? Knee claps are next, okay? Let's get some knee claps done, all right? Let's do 25 knee claps, okay? Here we go, 25 knee claps, all right? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Nice work. Nice work on the knee claps. Nice work on those knee claps. Way to go. Way to go. Okay, we're going to do a modified burpee. This one's going to be a down, out in, up in, out in, up in, out in, up in. Okay? So it's not down and up. It's down. The modification comes down below. Okay? We'll do those in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Down, out, and up, out, and down, 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 out, and down. Give me a push up at the end. Way to go. Get on up. There you go. There you go. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. There you go. Rest in place. Okay, we're going to get some side kicks here. Side kicks followed by some regular jacks. Side kicks followed by 25 regular jacks, okay? Side kicks will definitely stretch out those hips, okay? Side kicks definitely working on those hips, okay? Here comes some of the side kicks. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Side kick. There you go. Side kick. There you go. Side kick. Way to do it. Keep those side kicks coming. Keep those side kicks coming. That's it. Keep that heart rate going. Keep those side kicks coming. Keep those side kicks coming. That's it. Try and get that leg up. That's it. Keep working it. Keep working those side kicks. That's it. Keep working it. Keep working the side kicks. That's it. Keep working it. Keep working the side kicks. Three more. Two more. One more. That's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. Good job. Good job. Rest in place. That's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. Okay. Now we're going to do 25 jacks. All right. 25 jacks. Okay. Followed by a rest in place. Followed by some hallelujahs. Okay. 25 jacks. Rest in place. And hallelujahs. Dow futures up 47. S&P futures up 4.75. All right. Oil's up 0.23. And FTSE futures are up as well. S&P futures up 4.75. All right, you ready? Here we go. 25 in place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Way to go. Way to go. Rest in place. Rest in place. That's it. Rest in place. Nice work. Nice work. Nice, nice work. Hallelujahs are coming up next. We'll follow those by some just high knees. Not high knee holds. Just regular high knees, okay? Regular high knees, all right? Ooh, all right. Let's get some of those hallelujahs done. Okay. Hallelujahs in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here's what they look like. Okay, step it back, hallelujah. Step back, hallelujah. Step back, hallelujah. That's it, hallelujah. There we go, hallelujah. Step it back, hallelujah. Cross it back, hallelujah. Make the stretch, there you go. There we go, hallelujah. Way to do it, there you go. Nice work, hallelujah. Way to do it, hallelujah. Good job out there. Give me 8 more, that's it. 7 more, hallelujah. That's it. Way to be. 3 more. That's it. 2 more. Keep it coming. All right, way to be. Way to be. Way to be. Next up, we'll do some high steps. That's what we're going to work on next. High steps. Okay, high steps are coming up next. High steps, okay? Keep resting in place. Resting in place. Here we go with our high steps, okay? Get those knees up as we do them, okay? Let's see if we can do them for a count of 20 as we go, okay? Here's what they should look like. Here we go. High step. High step. That's it. Get those knees up. Pump those arms. Pump those arms. Get those knees up. There you go. That's it. Work it out. Get those knees up. Come on. 12. 11. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hallelujah, way to go. Way to go. Way to go. Rest in place. Rest in place. You're on your last 900 steps. You're on your last 900 steps. You got 5,100 steps in. You guys are doing great. You got 5,100 steps in. 5,100. We're going to go right back to hallelujahs for that one. Right back to hallelujahs. Rest in place. Rest in place here. Rest in place. Hallelujahs followed by regular burpees, all right? Hallelujahs followed by regular burpees. We're going to follow that with a goal-setting sprint, okay? Follow that with a goal-setting sprint, okay? Keep resting in place. Keep resting in place. Here we go with the hallelujahs. Let's do 25. All right, here we go. Here we go. Step it out. And that's a 1. And a 2. And a 3. And a 4. And a 5. And a 6. That's it. Keep working it. That's it. That's it. Move your body. That's it. Keep it going. Keep moving that body. That's it. Keep it going. That's it. Nice work out there. All right, you look good this morning. That's it. Five more. Way to go. Keep it working. Three more. That's it. And the last one. Way to be. Way to be. Way to be. All right, we're going to do 10 burpees. Okay? Followed by a sprint. Followed by our knee claps, okay? Followed by a sprint, followed by our knee claps. But first, we're going to get through our burpees, all right? First, we're going to get through our 10 burpees, all right? Here we go. Come on, rest it out. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And that's one burpee. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Way to go. Way to go. Good work. All right. All right. We're going to do our knee claps next, followed by a sprint, followed by side kicks. All right. Knee claps next, followed by a sprint, followed by side kicks. All right. Next up, our knee claps. Here we go. In 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here's knee claps. 25. Here we go. 25. That's 5. Here we go. That's it. Keep it up. That's 10. Here we go. Get those knees up. Get those knees up. Keep it clapping. Keep it clapping. That's right. 15. That's right. 5 more. That's right. 3, 2, 1. Way to do it. Way to do it. All right. All right. All right. Now we're going to do a guided sprint here. A guided sprint. Guided sprint. You guys are doing great. You're on your last 500 steps. You're on your last 500 steps. Let's bring it on in just fine. Okay. Let's get our guided sprint in. Think about your goal for the day. Think about your goal for this week. Okay? Keep it in mind. Be mindful as you exercise. Be mindful as you keep yourself going throughout the day. Okay? Be mindful. Bring it all in. Be centered. Start those feet moving. 3, 2, 1. Pump those legs. Be thinking. How are you going to look today? What great decisions are you going to make? How are you going to think before you act? How are you going to think before you eat? What great things will come your way? How will you make lemons out of lemonade? There you go. Be mindful throughout the day. How wonderful will your morning go? How great will you feel coming back from lunch? Energized because you ate to live. You didn't live to eat. There you go. Think about that great afternoon walk you're going to take. There you go. Think of how you'll make the most of your commute. Not make the commute, make the most of you. That's right. Think of how you're going to hug a loved one. How you're going to do something great for a neighbor. Or somebody you don't even know. That's it. Move those legs faster and faster. Pump those arms faster and faster. Give yourself everything you got. Because that's what the Great Spirit wants you to have. That's it, bring it in, folks. And tonight, when you close your eyes, you're going to remember what a terrific day you had. And then you can start out tomorrow just as great. There you go. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. There you go. Rest in place. Rest in place. Great work. Let's do some forward kicks. Let's do some forward kicks. In 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's get 20 in. 20 forward kicks. There you go. 20 forward kicks. You're already 5 in. There you go. There you go. That's it. That's it. 10 more to go. That's it. That's it. 5 more. 5 more. And then rest in place. 4 and 5. That's it. Rest in place. We'll do some high knees next. Need a little water at the end, that's fine. And sometimes with all that jibber jabbering, my mouth can get a little dry. Sometimes. There you go, rest in place. All right, we're gonna do some high knees, not a high knee hold, just some high knees, okay? We're gonna follow that with our modified jacks, okay? High knees in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, high knees. High knees for count of 20, 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2. Great job, rest in place. Great job, rest in place. Way to go, folks. Great job, rest in place. Rest in place. This is going to be our last exercise today. Our last exercise is coming up. It's a modified jack. Modified jack is going to be the last exercise today. Okay? Landed on a modified jack. It's going to help you to remember that any change that comes your way today, you make the most of it. It's not about what happens to us. It's about how we respond to what happens to us. That's what makes a winner. All right? Modified jacks. Here we go. 1, 2. We're going 25. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. That's a couple to grow on. Ladies and gentlemen, you've just done 6,000 by 6, or for some of you, maybe a little more than 6,000 by 6, as I've got 6,900 by 6. You did just a little bit over 6,000 because I had 6,800 or 800 to start. Congratulations to everybody, 6,000by6.com. Get out there to goingfitbitbybit.com. Get out there now. You've got 28 days to get 28 pounds, $28 guaranteed. Get on the Fitbit. I'm still doing the personal coaching for some of the few people that still sign up. I'm telling you what, we guarantee it or your money back. What do you have to lose? Remember, it all begins with Fitbit.